or not. Hey, we're at Ripley's Believe It or Not right now, and this place seems awesome. Let's go check it out. Believe it or not, this is made out of laundry lint.
I think my dad can make a couple of these.